Hi guys. Regulating collective investment schemes targeting agricultural commodities in India. Case study solution. This case is about accounting. Potatoes are grown across 130 nations and form the greatest non-cereal food crop have in substantial per capita measures in a number of the Eastern European and South American nations. India is the world's third biggest maker of the harvest and is estimated to have about 25 million tons annually. Thanks for watching this video.